It's still the excitement. See, the fact that I'm singing a slow tempo song does not make it praise either. Hallelujah. The tempo does not determine if it's worship or praise. Lift your voice and bless the Lord. With that same energy, you would have danced if you were here. With your hands in there, party your stuff up. You are the Lord, let your name be glorified. Rakata sofete, sota babata skatanta sota. Rapititi sopapa, arashto tafela katumre ketose. Raskata taito sobegata taya.
Yeah! I wake up to my home. My spirits are friends. And we began singing. And I remember the scripture, Acts chapter 16. Bible said, when the prisoners heard Paul and Silas praise. So the thing was, they were not praising them. It was Paul and Silas praising. There are some people walking around. There are some people in the lecture theaters. There's somebody somewhere who's hearing you. Who's hearing you? As they hear them praise. As they are hearing Teens Aloud praise. As they are hearing Teens Aloud praise. As they are hearing you praise. Let them back to soon the cat of better water. They are not praising. They hear them praise. And the prison gates flung open. The foundation shook up. And the people were seized. You're shouting or you're singing right now. It's setting a mirror at their feet. Shout! of creators. The other was unfortunately, they said the other disciple. They watched for 7 miles to go to 7 miles. And they didn't know that Jesus was from them. In this story, the Bible says that he explored the scriptures, trying to reveal himself to them. Yes, they did not see him. But when it was evening, scripture says that they constrained him not to leave. And while he stayed with them at supper, the Bible says he prayed bread. He broke bread. He broke bread. And immediately he broke bread. The Bible said that the scales that were on their eyes, it fell off and they saw Jesus. So maybe the scales are falling off. The scales are falling off. The scales are falling off. You are having eyes when there are scales on this. That's why you are not seeing Jesus. You are not seeing Jesus. There's another part to the story. Immediately Jesus vanished. And what do we see? They turned one to another. And they said, they want our heart to bear within us while we walk with him. Tonight they don't settle for a cold wind. Don't settle for I feel fire under my feet. What is fire if you don't see Jesus? The while they walk with Jesus, they felt within themselves. Don't be there with a feeling. We've had enough of that. You've not had enough for that. You have come and left the same. You're just feelings. That's why we continue on in our ways. Be essential. But tonight, not just feelings, but you want your eyes to see. But there must be a breaking of the body. Break your body. Break your mission. Break it. Break it. Lift your hand and pray. That Lord, I break my body that I may be healed. Pray. 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 Lord, show me the revelation. Lord, show me the revelation. Leave my revelation. Lord, show me the revelation.
Like the crochet, we are not beholding his hands, we are beholding his heels.
song from yesterday.
Thank you.